All right, everyone. Andy's got up this sweet double stamped bot destroyer. One through 11. Doctors at a VA medical center in Kansas did not tell the patient. This is the kind of mistake that 1036, one page of proof. Boom. 11 spots. It wasn't until 10 months later, after a second scan, that the veteran in his 60s was finally diagnosed with stage 3 lung cancer, 288 days after the cancer was first spotted. We spoke today with Alex Morosky from the Order of the Purple Heart, a veteran group testifying Tuesday before Congress about veteran care. Number 8. But this particular mistake was so egregious. And it wasn't a one-time mistake. Investigators found 18% of patients they reviewed flagged for concerning cancer tests. Winner. Time frame. 1036 just turned 1037. Eric, it's yours, buddy. Congratulations. And 1037, thanks.